We're extremely honored to present this masterpiece by Jean-Michel Basquiat, the Warrior.
1982年创作了《战士》这件作品，我相信无论任何文化背景的藏家都能够感受到这件作品强大的精神力量。80年代众多社会浪潮让全球文化景观产生了天翻地覆的变化，在中国有八五新潮，在欧洲有以李希特为代表的新绘画，而巴斯基亚可以说是80年代美国画坛上最重要的艺术家之一。
Basquiat was a legend. He had a very short, very intense life. He started as a street artist, as SAMO, where he signed and tagged places in New York City, especially on the Lower East Side.
82年是他一生中最重要的一年，当时21岁的巴斯基亚参加了他人生第一个美术馆展览，又被他纽约的第一位画商Anina Monfey发掘签约。
It's the year where he finds this middle ground of knowing where he comes from, being the street artist that tagged the neighborhood, and knowing enough about art history and admiring Picasso and de Kooning and the main figures of the 20th century. He combined all of these things in him and is now radiating them out for future generations.
战士可以看作是一幅艺术家的自画像，巴斯基亚作为一个黑人艺术家。 他以画中战士作为内心的写照，他化身为战士，向艺术史叙事方式挑起挑战。The
warrior symbolizes strength. The warrior also symbolizes protection. I think the warrior, in his case, symbolizes the willingness to fight for your beliefs.
而他的创作其实也不只单单影响了画坛，甚至流行文化。 音乐、电影及文学，人生就是不停的挑战，而艺术给予我们每个人能够面对挑战的勇气。Still
now, especially now, everything that he drew 40 years ago and painted 40 years ago are the subjects and the issues that we're dealing with it today.
所以我们这次将专拍命名为《勇者无惧》，相信巴斯基亚的精神仍然对今天的我们能够有所激励。